In 1891, the game of basketball was born. A Canadian physical education instructor named James Naismith invented basketball by hanging a couple of peach baskets up 10 feet in the air. Over the next 200 years, the love of the game would seduce tens of millions of people and inspire hoop dreams all over the world. This is the story of one of those dreams.
Thank you.